learnt all about manufacture of soap and testing its quality. Let us also take a look at detergents. Detergents are used to wash and clean. Can you recall some brands that are available in the market today? You can easily find Rin, Vim Bar, Wheel, XXX, 501, Surf Excel in the market today. Detergents differ from soaps in their behavior with hard water. While soaps form insoluble compounds such as Ca2+ and Mg2+ with the ions present in hard water and precipitate that out, detergents react with these ions, but these still remain soluble and lather fairly well. That is why we use detergents for washing and cleaning purpose instead of soaps. In fact, why don't we compare soaps and detergents?
For soaps, fats react with water to form fatty acid and glycerol, whereas in detergents, alkyl benzene reacts with oleum to form alkyl benzene sulfonate or ABS, and fatty alcohol reacts with oleum to form fatty alcohol sulfate or FAS. In the next step of their formation, fatty acid reacts with sodium hydroxide to form sodium salt of the fatty acid, whereas alkyl benzene sulfonate or fatty alcohol sulfate react with sodium hydroxide to form sodium salt of ABS or FAS respectively. And in the third step of their preparation, sodium salt of fatty acid reacts with a base called builder to form soap, whereas the sodium salt of ABS or FAS reacts with such builders to form detergents.
So you have learnt many things today. Let us quickly recollect all the details we learnt in today's lesson.
As a recap, the following are some important points you should remember and make use of. So here it goes, one by one. Oils and fats form an important class of compounds of biological importance. Plants and animals are the principal sources of fats and oils. Oil exists in liquid state at room temperature, whereas fats exist in solid state. Hydrogenation of oils forms fats. Soap is formed by hydrolysis of oils and fats in the presence of a base: potassium hydroxide, sodium hydroxide, magnesium hydroxide, builders, etc. Detergents retain the calcium and magnesium ions in the water and help maintain the lather for better cleaning. Chemically, detergents are sodium salts of alkyl benzene sulfonates or fatty alcohol sulfates.
Though I was just kidding about the soap factory, remember, it is a simple process that makes your soaps. You have been wonderful today and hope what we learned today helps you pick the right soap or detergent. Till we meet again, bye-bye.